Djokovic looking to reach the fifth round for the first time in 7 years. Cross coming in there, Dazel with a header. Oh, that's a marvellous finish by Jason Dazel. His 10th goal of the season. 18 minutes gone. It's Ipswich 1, Bournemouth 0. He got between the two defenders there and planted that shot into the net. Dazel. Good controlled football from Ipswich Town. Kawamia, good cross. Whitten came off the bar and went in. Steve Whitten makes it 2-0 in 31 minutes. Kawamia providing the cross. And a brave header that from Steve Whitten. Just into the Bournemouth half. Dazel not quite making contact there. Desperate to bounce of the ball, but he gets the final one out to Whitten. Good cross from Whitten. Kawamia, what a good flick by Kawamia, and he deceives Vince Bartram. 59 minutes gone, it's Ipswich Town 3, Bournemouth 0, and Ipswich surely into the next round of the FA Cup.
FA Cup victory over Bournemouth is rewarded with a fifth round showdown with favourites Liverpool.